lace front creates the illusion of a natural-looking front hairline with pale beige, 150% density for natural-looking synthetic hair. Heat-resistant lace front wig could be heated up to 160 degrees. Wig as product picture, there maybe will have a little color difference between the model picture and the real wigs, slightly color difference between different monitors. How to wear synthetic lace front wigs. 1. Pin up your hair. If your hair is long, separate the hair into two pieces, and twist. Cross the two pieces behind your head, and clip them across the top. You could also braid your hair before applying a wig. 2. Put on a wig cap. Use a wig cap on any type of hair length to hold it all in and ensure a smooth fit. 3. Put the wig on your head from front to back. There are two tabs on each front/side of the wig. Position these right in front of your ears. Don't worry if it doesn't look perfect right away. Go ahead and style/brush it into place the way you'd like it to look. How to avoid tangle and shedding. 1. Use the proper shampoo and conditioner, a very mild, not stripping shampoo, and both products should be sulfate-free and have a low pH. 2. Do not to blow dry the hair with a high setting, since otherwise the knots may be damaged or split. Just let it air dry or in low temperature. 3. Do not sleeping with the wig wear on. 4. Do not wash the wig frequent. Wash your wig about every 3 weeks or 2 weeks in the summer. Hair type, heat-resistant synthetic fiber. Color, umber brown. Style, natural straight length, as picture cap, circumference 22.5, average cap size, with adjustable straps and 3 combs. HEAHAIR design in California. Best synthetic lace front wigs brand. Get more info, please click link in below description, and 50% discount offer available. This product, please subscribe this channel, get update more videos.